going to dinner.
We're in McCall. The music's kind of loud, so I'm gonna keep it brief. We're ice skating. Like a pink angel on ice. Like the pink backyard again.
You dressed up there?
All dressed to go sledding. Not sledding, tubing.
Tubing.
Hi. How you doing? Code. Fun though. We've been here about an hour. My hair's crazy because...
No skiing, just eating.
Just eating shmamiches. What you eating? What's your sandwich?
Just some gluten-free bread. Mm-hmm. And then we got some grape jelly and peanut butter.
I got myself a little turkey, salami, lettuce, mayo, mustard.
delish.
Mmm.
Got our warm fireplace. We're at Tamarack Ski Resort.
And, it's nice that we're eating in the car, but it would have been silly to grab our food and walk all the way over there.
We thought about going inside somewhere and eating, but.
Mm. Oh, it's a vlog.
So bright.
Careful, I will hold it. I'm happy to have my glasses.
We're on the lift.
Yay!
Get out.
We're vlogging. Just kidding. Hey guys, we're out here skiing. We're about to try a new run down that we have never done before. And then after that, if we're feeling confident, we're gonna go onto an even longer one. So hopefully there'll be no falls, all good things. And yeah, we're just having a good time. It was supposed to be super cold and it's actually not feeling too bad. So I'm really glad.
It's like 20 degrees, which isn't bad.
No, it's not bad. We're all bundled. We just ate, so also that's probably why I'm not feeling super cold. But yeah, having a good time. Guys, we just did a run and it was supposed to be beginner and then we took a wrong turn. It's
supposed to be green.
And ended up on intermediate, which is like a blue square. We did a little bit of walking, a little bit of scooting, but you know.
It got super steep out of nowhere at some parts. And we've fifth time, something like that. I'm like, until like the last two times, I didn't get off the bunny hill. Like the first two times I went. Yeah.
Well, anyways, so then some guy came and was like, do you need a ride back? We're like, no, we're going to ski the parts that we can do. And then he was like, oh, well, this is intermediate. And we were like, he's like, so it gets easier for this. We were like, oh. So the rest of it was really fun.
Because it changed back to a beginner. That's why it got easier. No, you're good. Is it this road reserve, right? Or past it? This place is so cute. Ah, beautiful.
We were gonna get coffee from this really cute place in here that we had coffee from before, but first of all, they were out of toasted marshmallow, and that's what I wanted. And second of all, it was taking a long time, and so as we stood there longer, we were just contemplating getting Starbucks instead. So that's what we're doing. What is that noise? And it's still playing the sounds. Oh. I was so confused.
I did, yeah. I heard it, but I didn't question it. I was like,
eh, whatever. It was just like blowing in the wind. Nope. It was our warm fireplace. Now we have to drive down the mountain.
I forgot I moved this back when I ate a sandwich.
That lady in the car with the res was staring at us as we were vlogging, so.
Just smile at her.
That's good. She wasn't being like judgy, she was just looking.
So, do you have a snack?
You
want fruit leather.
You want your fruit leather?
Yes.
Okay. Guys, look, I definitely like overestimated how many snacks we needed, but I'm really stacked in here. Little shameless plug right here is these Nougat bars, so super fire. Anyways.
I'm not sponsored, but Olivia is, so.
I did, when they asked my social media, I did in fact put your YouTube, and I did in fact put
gate. So we are sponsored, but this video is not.
This is not, so we can't show you the logo on that one. Now she's really good at looking.
She liked it.
Yeah, I would too. Okay. Have a Starbucks.
Starbuckle. Barstucks. We're back in Seattle. Starbucks vibes.
So good.
You got the sugar cookie. Mm-hmm. And I How got sweet. Caramel brulee. Both with oat milk, of course.
Family.
It's a nativity.
Oh, that is so cute. Let me take a picture.
Little bear family. We're going down to the lobby. There's Olivia's footprints next to mine. Oh, no, I'm just kidding. That's a deer. Deer print. We're going to the lobby to get coffee because they have to-go containers at the lobby and not in the room. So, but it's Tuesday now. We're saying happy birthday to Leah. Insert clip.
Are you inserting music there?
Yeah, no. Okay. No, I didn't insert music. I sang that. That was real time.
That was me.
There was no
that
editing.
Was me.
We got some fresh snow falling last night. A couple inches, which is nice.
One more stop.
And today we're going snowmobiling. So, and I'm going to have a nice dinner out later. Oh, I know. The meal after being out on the snow all day. When we got back from skiing, I ate so much. Throw it.
I'm not
paying attention. There's a deer right there. There's one right there too.
Oh, my feet are cold. There he is.
Hi. They're so cute. I love how fluffy
also,
they are.
Also, look how much snow there is. We're literally on the second story.
Just grabbing some icicles. Look how pointy.
Okay.
I gotta clean my coop.
Oh my gosh.
Here you go. Hi. Thanks for doing that. Here. Just staring at me. They're very interested in me. Round two. Do you want some more?